There's that bit in I Feel Good where it goes. That outlines the notes of a dominant seventh arpeggio, except that last note. This works very well in conjunction with the previous pattern I gave you. A D7 or a dominant seventh arpeggio. You can use it a lot in blues as well. And jazz. In fact, in a 2-5-1, that's the 5, the dominant seventh arpeggio. So that's a common one as well. Must know it.